for the next 24 hours. ChatGPT, one of the most powerful AI, is gonna cut her rent.
If you can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. I know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay.
This is a very sweet morning. I just woke up, and I should go for a walk now. I drank some water. There's a lot of bird noise around this place. It's cool. It's cool. Now, I must have a mindful of meditation for next 10 minutes. I should do it. It's time for an epic walk. Yes. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go for an epic walk with this guy.
Hi.
While I'm doing my daily activities, I wanna say you something. This is Jack, my one and only houseplant. For the last 3 years, I and Jack were a good friends. But yesterday, Jack said me something. He said that before this year, if I'm not hitting 200 subscribers, he would cut himself and die. So for Jack saying, subscribe.
People who live here would think life in cities would be better and best. Why? They would be thinking that they are not having a luxurious life here, full of dirt, mud, plants, insects. But people from cities like me, we love this place.
I'm wondering, people will never get satisfied with what they have. I am not satisfied with my city life. They are not satisfied with their village life. We can't tell any wrong with them. This is normal human mindset. Humans are like this. I've come to the place where I'm saying it's a heaven. See that mountain over there. See those mountains. See this area. Two sides water and bridge. This is called pure level of amazing. I'm amazed with these places. Even it is really very simple. I would love it.
Me and those three dogs over there. I was still taking friend to kill me. There's no one around me. I'm not playing. There's no one around me. And for my luck, maybe few people are coming over there. I'm gonna cross these dogs. Because dogs here, some are very kind and some are very rugged. Very rugged means very, very rugged. Those dogs came here. Dogs are watching. The dogs are watching. One dog is running towards me.
Hi, this is literally 9 PM before the shoot, and I wanna get up tomorrow at morning. Everyone around me is seeing me in a stranger way. Why am I dealing like this? I'm living. Mm-hmm.